Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Thanks for joining me for today for Guy Fieri and Dave Portnoy. We have January 9th, 2021. So, I don't know about all you, but I really enjoy when I hear someone say something the way I always knew it, even though we know that it's always been wrong. They share my memory. It feels good to hear it. So, we're doing this pizza review here. Barstool Sports Dave here does the daily pizza review for like over a year. And he's here with Guy Fieri. That in this video he had a hard time saying. He's calling him Guy Fieri or whatever. It's Fieri. But anyway, that's beside the point. Oh, before we get going, congratulations to any of you who looked into the Wise investment. Oh my gosh, it is off the hook. I'm talking crypto. I renamed my other channel to Crypto Bags 73. So if you're not subbed, I'll put a link down below. Go sub the other channel if you're interested in cryptocurrency at all. The whole crypto market just a day or two ago hit $1 trillion in value. Bitcoin's pushing 42,000 a coin. A lot going on over there. Some of you that may have known me back in the silver and gold days when I was against crypto, if you have any questions, just know that I overcame my ignorance of blockchain technology the last 2-3 years, and it's just incredible. I mean, what's going on with this Wise thing is totally incredible. So I'm gonna go make a video over there if you want to check that out. Anyway, back to this. All right, so let's listen to this here.
Right. If you sat at home in your college dorm, if you sat in your college dorm room, and you have a bad microwave that only can fit half of the microwavable tray of the Tostino pizza rolls, Tostino pizza rolls, that would be a zero.
Very clear. Tostino pizza rolls, like I always remember. Now this gets interesting. So check out David here.
Totino's pizza rolls always a 10.
Totino's pizza rolls always a 10. All right. So now, correct me if I'm wrong, but it sounds like Guy here takes the download. And he's going to say Totino's instead of Tostino's. But his original memory of the pizza rolls is Tostino's, like I always knew them.
Always a 10.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, well, but I'm saying most people's mind in like a spectrum.
Different, in the different categories, but if you like gave, what you were saying.
Exactly. Yeah. And don't get me wrong. You don't think that we all survived freshman year of college without Totino pizza rolls?
Totally. And there's also...
My point is, if you gave some more... Exactly. Yeah. And don't get me wrong. You don't think that we all survived freshman year of college without Totino pizza rolls?
Totally. And there's also...
My point is, if you gave...
So anyway, I just wanted to share that. I came across that as I was watching this video, and it sounds like he said he takes a download. So I thought that was pretty cool. So that's all I have, everyone. I'm not seeing a lot of Mandela effects. At some point, I believe I'll be making more videos. I really want to make more videos. I miss the interaction with everyone. But we'll have to see what happens. So I'm heading over to CryptoBag 73, which makes me laugh. It's just so funny. And I'm talking the Wise token. It's a totally incredible thing, everybody. Congratulations to those. I think about 18 people from the channel here went over and, you know, maybe threw in $300-$400, $1,000, whatever. If you got in on my first video, you've like 5-6 times your investment. And you know, this is not some pump and dump thing. I mean, this is a legitimate deal. And you know, if you want to hear about that, come on over and listen. You know, I don't want to sound like a salesman and say, "Oh, it's still not too late to get in." I mean, I locked up my stuff for a year. Half my investments locked up for a year. So I felt that strongly about it. This is not some jump in, jump out thing for me personally. And of course, you know that, you know, I'm not a financial advisor. So funny. Everybody's out. You know, I'm not your financial advisor. No, I know you're not my financial advisor. Don't advise me financially. Make your own decisions. You know, like I said in my first video on the investment, you know, don't do anything because Moneybag said this is going to be good. No, just I'm just making you aware of something. Just go look at it. If you know anything about cryptocurrency, you got to look into it. So I'm pretty much tapped out. I'm like 100% in, everybody. So I would still, right now, I'd still throw in a few grand. Because I see where it's going. I see what's happening. And I'm going to explain that on the other channel. So, you know, I'm not trying to blow smoke or any of that. It's just, I'm like, the last few days, I'm just like giddy when I'm looking at what's happening. I'm just like, oh my gosh. I got the founders making videos about, you know, this 100 times your investment trajectory we're on for like a couple months. It's insane. Who knows if that's going to happen? But the fact that I'm even watching these 100x videos and I'm looking at the math and the numbers and I'm like, damn, this is heading this way. Anyway, this turned into something that it wasn't supposed to be. This was just supposed to be Guy Fieri talking about Tostino pizza rolls. But I'm just so hyped on this right now. If you want to listen to more of this, head on over to CryptoBag73. There'll be a video over there. All right, everyone, go create the reality that you want. I'm definitely working on that here myself. And until next time, I will talk to everyone soon.